That wraps up health news. We're on to Leslie Stewart, who's hanging out with the cooking ladies this morning, who have a motorhome larger than most Canadian rock bands can afford.
And better food.
Canadian rockers, absolutely. We're back here with Phyllis and Lamont, and you have another really great recipe. I love these little books. You said you can get these in all Home Hardwares, and they're just tiny, cute little cookbooks. And this is more the snacks and drinks, so this is kind of a nice approach. And this is what we're creating. Tell me about it.
Right. It's eggplant and focaccia fusion, and there's eggplant in it, and fresh tomatoes, portobello mushrooms, and lots of garlic.
Yes, and you could smell it inside this motorhome right now.
And Lamont's been cooking that up, and now she's adding chopped green olives and balsamic vinegar.
Ooh, very nice.
And once she gets all those flavors blended together, it's done. It's really
so
easy.
Describe the overall flavor to me. How does it come across to someone?
Well, the olives and the balsamic vinegar really bring all the other flavors together,
because
you have the portobello mushrooms and the and the eggplant, which really don't have a really strong flavor.
Right. So it's like a real richness of combination of flavors.
And the hint of olive oil at the beginning with the eggplant, because the eggplant just soaks it right up, and then with the mushrooms on top, and then they cook up together, and then
Do you serve it warm or cool?
Either one. Right. We like it both ways.
I figured.
And so you cut up these little crostinis, and that's all you need.
That's great for a party.
Great for a party.
Easy, easy recipe.
The Drinks and Snacks Cookbook, and we're going to be doing recipes out of that cookbook when we go across Canada for the tour.
Okay. Yeah. Right. So again, if you're just tuning in, these ladies travel across Canada in their tour. It starts today in their motorhome, and they'll be going all the way out to BC, and you'll be able to catch them along the way. We're going to come back. We have a lot more to show you. We're going to go to Tracy Hemphill now in Chopper 11.